underway. Fight in and win possession. And he puts them up. That's the change of direction of the play. They can break quickly now. Oh, the counter attack has turned into a bit of a limp attempt to get forward. They've lost the ball.
Nice shot. But yeah, magic.
Chance of winning the ball.
Benzema. Marcelo. I do think this team are clever when they do attack. Just like this, they're playing well. Correct. Sending through ball by Theo Walcott. Then I'm just quick as he is. Not chasing those passes, can he? It's a great ball! Thanks for shut off! Over the short distance, it's kind of shot from long range, and if it flies down the front corner, you're a hero. If it does that, you're certainly a villain. Yeah, the one in the hopes of you're hitting the target there, and you're just taking the wrong option. It's true! Football by a top class team, and they've got a goal to remember.
But as good as the move was, the finish was absolutely exquisite.
3-2 on the scoreboard now. Jack Wilshere. It's the fun. For the ball. It'll be deadly from this sort of situation. Here's the shot. And that is the goal. That's a goal that hasn't caught us by surprise.
You know, I think you could all see that one coming in the FIFA for the most. It's due to watch that match the way he took control of that ball in a very penalty area. Slotted it into the bottom corner. Top class stuff.
Falcao trying to get into an area where he could be found. Getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Great chance! There's the chance! And out came Victor Valdez. He was the man for the crisis. He solved it.
Bullshit. Two seconds.